So we are here in Busan. This is day two, basically the second water bomb we will be attending. Personally, favorite's gonna be like at 4 or 5 o'clock, finishing at 10. Super excited to go, checking out the guests, friends, chingus and shit like that. But I'll see you guys at the water bomb. Stay tuned, see you guys soon.
The fuck you got, you're already wet like fuck. Waiting for Leon G. Leon fucking G.
Put my legs in there. Oh shit! I light it up. Oh shit! I know the choreo, no cap. Where's Vaseline, my baby? Fucking Powerpuff Girls, Power Rangers, I don't fucking know, Teletubbies, it's the Teletubbies, bro. Oh shit, Korean Teletubbies, 안녕하세요. 만나서 반갑습니다. Treasure baby coming soon, waiting for my boy's treasure. Came for Lee Young G, waiting for treasure. I'ma see my cousin Haruto. Ruto.
Oh shit! Yeah, I need the water. Let's just go. Quickly. Oh, do you guys need water? That's fine.
Treasure.
Oh.
Yeah. 안녕하세요, 조현입니다.
안녕하세요.
네, 저희가 이번 2024년도에 드디어 워터밤 콘서트 부산에 오게 되었습니다.
아,
왜 이래?
Girl, 니가
fucking knew it. Everybody knows it.
야, 루키 형! 야! 이제 10, we on 10. Okay. Can't go me, I'm sorry.
Let's go.
Let's go, Kasha. Lucky I'm playing by my skin. Don't play the games. Watching my pain till I feel no more. So into your eyes. Saving every drop. Of every kind of heart. I'm just letting go. Cause I know you'll be my temperature. So let me get back to you.
Oh.
Oh,
Hey yo, DJ Nat, turn that shit. I can't forever for the rich of me plan. You never told me you got the feeling. None of the cops and motor gun. I got no time to explain. Now I'm all about guess what I've been working on. I'm all about the shit. It's all my son. I got the shit. It's all my son. I'm all about the shit. It's all my son. 정포동이 어디가 핫한지 좀 궁금한데. 왜냐면 저는 거의 서울 사람이 다 됐기 때문에 잘 몰라요. 저는 서울 사람이 다 됐어요. 강남 사람이에요. 신발 그 존나
큰 거. 야, 신발.
신발 하시니까. 안녕하세요.
Busan 2024. As you guys could have seen, it was fucking crazy. I really loved the lineup and how they like timed every single time slot for like different groups. Personally, fucking loved Lee Young Ji a lot. She's much more fun. Like, you guys know her video, she's fucking funny, but like in person she's even cooler. Treasure was hard as fuck, bro. I'm finally so glad I got to see Treasure Live. Although it wasn't one of their concerts are obviously like 10 times better, but I still think they killed the water bomb. And Hyun Suk, the man, he do be. He was hyping up the crowd every fucking second. Ten was also fire on his solo. I think his set was actually quite short, like it felt really short. But bro, Simon Dominic, like, fucking killed it. Like, Simon Dominic is a top class performer in my opinion. Like, he's like, he reminds me of Jay Park, or like more playful. I don't know how to say it, but he was really fire. I'm definitely gonna check out him a lot more since I did see him live now. A lot of people loved him too. I think he's more like locally famous and internationally famous, although a lot of you guys have mentioned Simon Dominic to me in the past. But yeah, that has been my What About Busan like experience. Hopefully was caught well on camera. Basically, this is like my last day in Busan, and tomorrow I'm heading back home, and then I'm gonna get start working on the videos. I've been lacking on my Patreon, lacking on my YouTube videos, but as you guys know, I've been here vlogging and shit, trying new shit. But I love you guys from the deepest depths of my fucking heart. I'm definitely gonna come back to Seoul probably around next year, probably with new content ideas and shit. Definitely gonna come with Kyle as well. I think it'll be so much fun as well. Or maybe I should just like wait for that the next Baby Monster concert or some shit and just go. But anyways, hopefully you guys did enjoy it, and I'll see you guys very soon in my own room again. Until next time, I'm out. Safe.